Welcome to the Netherlands. Let us take a look at Amsterdam and our university. So one of the first things you ought to know is that the weather is very strange here. This is just 10 minutes apart.
Welcome to the Amsterdam University of Applied Sciences. Studying at this university helps us move up in the world.
How many of these places have you been to? Now let me take you on a trip to Amsterdam and to the university itself.
Welcome in the room where we give all our major presentations and where all our guest speakers will be. As you can see, it's quite large. We have one man present today. And normally this is where we give all the major presentations on business cases, on everything from environmental to legislative. So,
so after a hard day of studying and doing all our exams, of course, being students, we also want to go out, right? So that's when we come here. Amsterdam Central Station 2. Enjoy ourselves.
So Daniel, yeah. Tell us something about these lovely creatures.
Those are the birds of Amsterdam. They are the Amsterdam house pets. They keep the city very clean. We have complete stores dedicated to just that.
I'm at the city center. This is Dam Square. This is where most of you, if you will ever visit Amsterdam, will end up. Woo! So, as you see, a lot of tourists. Most of the people here are tourists. Let's spin around, shall we?
In Amsterdam, it's always a lovely day to get a beer.
In typical Dutch tradition, we drink Heineken and enjoy a nice bitterball with some mustard. Enjoy.
And that's right.